Hello.
Let's go.
Hello. Hi. All right, guys, so I'm here today at the Walden Mountain Bike Club. There's a whole series of trails here. And, yeah. So now that I've got a vehicle, I got a truck, and I just drove myself out here to check this place out. I've been here once before, but let's do it again. So, check my brakes. Right on. Alright, so let's start with ferns. Yeah. So I'm gonna kind of keep it with the simple stuff. Scenery should be wild. This kind of terrain is a lot of fun. Pumpernickel. Small little pump bump. Yeah, you can accelerate just by pushing down. Neato. Pumpernickel. Pretty small little pump track. Yeah, so I spent the last week fixing my truck. Needs a little body work. I got to do a safety. Of course, I bought it used. I got a pretty good deal on it from an old couple. Not very much mileage, but there's some rust spots, and I have a friend who does body work, so saved me a little bit of money. But I kind of needed this truck for the winter and my, my sound company business, which I might start up again. I don't know, I'm debating on that. I have a few clients, but I mean, I'm not actively looking for more. I should be, though, but I'd rather monetize my YouTube videos and do this instead. So we'll just see where this takes us. Try to wipe out. Still pretty dry out here. Still pretty dry. And it's warm too. But hopefully my GoPro doesn't overheat. It's like 85 degrees here, 30 degrees Celsius. this terrain is much smoother here than some of the other trails I've been on. Cool. Alright, let's still fall in these here. Well, before we ride it, I'm gonna take the old man's way down. Twist and shout.
Yeah.
Yeah, these trails are thin. I wonder if they're one way. I don't see. Okay. I guess they are. Okay. Let's go this way. Woohoo! Just there. I like this. Try this. This is a blue. All right, let's try this blue trail, see what the difference is. I don't want to go into black though. I think, oh, is this, did I just hit a black? See, I gotta watch out for her. I could be going up a downhill. Ugh. And wouldn't know it. Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna follow the arrow, so. cliff side. Pretty cool. Well, it says roller coaster. It also says blue. So let's see what this is about here.
Ah. Damn it.
I didn't do that one right. Okay. I hit the tree. Okay. Roller coaster ride. Okay, no injury there. No harm. My handlebars hit the tree. I'll have to look at that in slow motion. Didn't quite have enough space. Yeah. Walk it, eh? Sure. See, now I'm in chicken shit. Oh, boy. Switch back. Yeah. No, I'm gonna take a detour here and stick with the not so hard. Yeah, I just want to stick away from the black stuff because I'm not really set up for that. Like, I don't have the right kind of bike, I think. The wet spots, I would have came out of there, but... It feels like my rear tire is low. I also changed the dampening on my fork, and now they don't fart. So that's a little red button on the bottom of the RockShox. You can hear it go. That's like a. Tabletop. I'm such a beginner. Okay, let's go see what's over here. Sewn up. I gotta check my rear tire. Oh no, it's okay. Dr. Pepper? Sure. I like Dr. Pepper better than 7-Up. Sweet. So how's our little Poseco thing holding up? What do we got here? Poseco foam mount holding up all right. All right, cool. Okay. So let's take it easy on this. I guess this is part of the cross-country ski trail. Dark roast. Okay. It's really nicely laid out. Great job for the volunteers. Straight, I guess. All right. All right. All right, so here we are. Little spot in Walden. The first day of summer. Huh. Oh boy. Ah, the bike wants to lift. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. Go this way. We'll go towards the chalet. Okay, we'll just go and stick to the easier stuff there. Go to the pond. It's been 28 minutes already. Yeah. A little scratch. A little souvenir. See, the wipeouts are kind of following the same theme. It's kind of like a lack of commitment and confidence, you know, and then I hesitate and then I'm, you know, out of position and off balance and stuff like that. And you gotta. But I mean, that's kind of like the limit of my skill level. And again, I don't have a modern bike, so I'm mindful of that. And I don't have the front wheel is like tucked in more than on a modern bike. Modern bike, the front wheel is more out. So you have more stability, especially going downhill. So that, like, you know, so just because it's a worn trail, I got to remember that my limitations, my parameters are not the same as everyone else on the trail. So there's that. But I never really, I mean, this is a commuter bike for me, so wasn't really intending on becoming a downhill biker with this thing. Trails, yeah. This kind of trail, sure. Like Rusty Ridge or some black diamonds there. I want to stay away from the black diamond. endo. Oh, looks like I'm back to chalet. Let's see what's over here. Oh, that's... Yeah, it's roped off probably because it goes through water or a bog or something. Right on. So, that was a quick little loop around Walden Trails, just outside of Sudbury, about 20 kilometers away, in Naunton. It's like a suburb of Greater Sudbury. Beautiful trail for definitely for the advanced riders. More than I can handle, that's for sure. And here's my red truck. Still got to do some work on it. Just fix the bottom here. And that. But that was a pretty good deal, I think. For once I fix it up, it'll last me a good 10 years. Low mileage. Just a little bit of rust. And that. So, right on. Well, guys, thanks for. Hope you enjoyed the ride, and please like and subscribe and all that. And I'll see you next time.